Welcome back. Day two of the Horizon League Outdoor Track and Field Championships are well underway. And what a day for Girard native Colin Hardin, capturing his sixth and seventh Horizon League titles following first place finishes in both the 100 meter hurdles and the 400 meter hurdles. Now Hardin clocked a time of 14.35 in the 100 meter hurdles. In the 400 meter hurdles, he clocked a time of 51.01. YSU junior Olivia Jones defended her title in the heptathlon with 4,866 points. Sammy Dyson won the shot put to extend the Penguin streak in the event to 12 years. Youngstown East product Janiyah Bowers won the 100 meters in a time of 11.78. And you can find all those results on our website at WFMJ.com. But due to the inclement weather in the forecast tomorrow, Sunday's competition will take place at the Watts Center, where fans will not be permitted.